year. So, well, actually, it's only a short year. It's only January 12th. I feel so
sick. Oh, you look good.
Take my clothes off.
Take it off.
How's it?
I just play a few songs that you guys can go back to. This is a song off a compilation. It's called Stop Racism, and it's called Justice.
Wake up, eyes wide. This is the thing that I've been looking for. I try to wake up mom and dad so I can open up my presents. Yeah. Pictures, music, something gets you kind of started. I think about the homeless man. Is he getting fed today now? And I can't wait, let's be quick. Wanna see what presents I got. I've been good this year. I've been so good this year now. Family singing, lots of smiles show on my face. Homeless, hungry, still I complain about the things I don't have. Justice, feelings, really need to come together. Fight for our rights to be clear enough to see the problems. And I can't wait, let's be quick. Wanna see what presents I got. I've been good this year. I've been so good this year now.
Well, thank you very much.
That box, that helps. I cannot see anything in it. Anyways, we are on vacation. I came here with some friends, my friend Dan from St. Louis, and my friend Matt and Dan from Chicago.
Chicago!
Yes, it's a great place, but it's freezing right now. So, anyways, we've been here 2 days, and it's so beautiful here. You guys are so lucky. When I come here, I just go, oh, I wish I lived here. But, so I just want to say thank you for sharing this place with us and letting us experience it. And thanks to Otto for letting us play this show. It's much appreciated. Thank you, Otto. And Otto, you make really good cheesecake. Thank you. This song is about a television show that I watched when I was growing up. It was on PBS. It was called Degrassi Junior High.
There is a girl named Spike from Degrassi High. She had a baby when she was real young. Her best friend is a skinhead chick. She knows an Asian boy named Nick. Caitlin, she is very chic, but I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. And I am still in love with a girl named Spike. And I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. I don't like love songs. In fact, they make me very sick. Spike, the girl from Degrassi High, she's truly one cool chick. She has the best TV show, better than Beverly Hills 90210. It's Shannon Doherty while she's okay. But I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike. And I am still in love with a girl Spike. And I am still in love with a girl named Spike. A girl named Spike.
Thank you.
Yeah. By the way, my name is Mike Park, and I have a record label called Asian Man Records, and this is like, I'm not Matt Skiba, I think it says I'm Matt Skiba, but basically I want to thank we get some letters from Hawaii, so I just want to thank the kids who support independent music. I think it's an important thing, and hopefully you believe in that too. So it's really great, thank you very much. I play a song right now that is a, I don't know what the heck I'm going to play. Woohoo!
What should I play, Danny?
Crusade Skank!
Oh, that's so hard.
Oh, no? You played it so good in the hotel.
Oh, really?
This is about growing up in the 80s. I'm very old, I'm 31. How's it?
Hi, how are you?
Downtown from days ago, still good for the puppet show. Made friends with the one-eyed man. Pick it up, he could hardly stand. And I asked, will this ride and tramp dream reveal? I never met that man, got sick on a buck or two. Tramp dream, lost claim for the climbing game. Fought short from the time before Santa Clara County, 1980s down. Santa Clara County, 1980s down in me. From the time before Santa Clara count 1980s down. Santa Clara count 1980s down in me.
Currently living in Japan, and I just moved back to the U.S. on November 10th, and she fell in love with many Japanese girls, but I like Japanese girls, so cute. So cute. Kaitan sushi, so good. And I wrote a song about this girl who lived in Hamamatsu. It's called Hamamatsu Girl.
I cannot see this.
I ride the bullet train faster than naked eyes. The city's far away where the Olympics were. Take random pictures, the crazy fashion stores, the stand-up noodle house, they're smiling once again. 2 months and I'll return to you. Hamamatsu girl, Hamamatsu girl. And can you hear me? My language often dies. My body speaks as words. Watch any woman cry. She takes my picture. The art so fictitious. The piece I'm drawing near. This Hamamatsu girl.
I think that was the first time I played that song live.
Woohoo! Yay! I'm sweating, jeez.
Awesome.
Okay, when, last time I came to Hawaii was October, and I keep saying how's it, and I haven't stopped. Is that a very Hawaiian thing to say, right? I don't know, but I think I'm cool, like in the mainland, I'm like, how's it? I'm better than you because I can say, how's it? And I think in my mind, like, I sound local, so I ask the friends that I know in Hawaii, I try to talk global to the locals, and they're all, oh man, you sound so bad. And I'm like, oh, how's it? So anyways,
at least you tried.
I tried, exactly.
So I'm gonna do one more song and then I'll be out of here. And this song is on the Chinky's first record. It's basically about growing up in a small city called Los Gatos, California. And I grew up in a school where there were only three Asian kids and dealt with a lot of racism as a youngster. And was a tough time, but I think it made me smarter. It made me want to do the things that I do politically. It's called The Chinkies Are Coming, and it goes out to all the mean kids from my grammar school.
Excuse me, but I think you made a mistake today, and you called me a chink today, and you called me a chink today. But if you want, use the proper racist term. Don't call me a chink. Don't call me a chink now. Better yet, don't call me anything. Better yet, don't call me anything. Better yet, don't call me anything at all. Open up your eyes today, see the different colors, hear the different voices, and each difference is one's gain. Your ignorance can't feel my pain. Don't call me a chink today now, better yet, don't call me anything. Better yet, don't call me anything. Don't call me anything at all.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Hey, we're also playing. We're going to do a free show tomorrow at Radio Free Records at 5 o'clock. And also, we want to go hiking, but we don't know where to go hiking. If anybody wants to hang out, we're here until Wednesday. We'd like to go on hikes, and we want to go Stairway to Heaven, that hike. So if anyone can take us, I'll buy you plate lunch.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, bye.
My name's Matt. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, where it's 100 degrees colder there from here. Literally. I'm very happy to be here. It's nice to see you guys here. This first song I just wrote a couple days ago on the balcony of our hotel down the street. So I have a cheat sheet. And if I fuck it up, I'm sorry. Just need a break in the East Bay, baby. us, you can always go home. Trio, and I'll play a couple of our songs. We usually have a band behind us, but the song's called Bleeder. Die.
playing this mess. Seems you're playing a game where you only know how to take out the best. Cause if assholes could fly, this place would be busier than a hairspray in the sky. It's as thick as our skulls, yet it's really air. Something to say. If the chip on your shoulder should fall to your chest, get it off right away. Cause if you don't, then it won't be in peace that you rest. It's just a matter of time that we all go away to a better place. I'm told it all sounds well and fine, but without you around, I feel nothing but pain. I now have nothing but your heartbeat in my head and a photograph of my struggling friend. Can you explain this mess? Seems you're playing a game where you only know how to take out the best. Cause if assholes can fly, this place would be busier than a hairless groove in the sky. It's as thin as our skulls and it's thicker than air. I now have nothing but your heartbeat in my head and a photograph of my traveling friend. And I became nothing when I found out you were dead. When I found that I'd never see you again. Time it took talking in circles to get them off the hook would take miracle workers. We're nowhere near but here. There's no way of knowing. Why don't they just admit they're scared? Cause it's already showing. I now have nothing but your heartbeat in my head and a photograph of my traveling friend. And I became nothing when I found out you were dead. When I found out I'd never see you again.
Thank you. Svensi.
I have a couple more. And thanks for being so nice to me, by the way.
It's for football with me. Join the club. I signed up a long time ago, and I know how you feel when you touch me. You left me knocked out on the floor. I came too bloody up. It's you around. I beat my teeth off the ground like they've been there, but
fuck, sorry.
Waking up next to nothing after dreams.